Girl, what the hell are you doing up there? Andre just texted me and told me I'm supposed to be meeting a potential artist here.
I actually sent that text.
Excuse me?
Just listen.
Maya, I don't have
time. Just listen, please. Just a second. You can, thank you.
I got so caught up in the what ifs that I'm stuck with what now. I lost all my patience. Need to find it somehow. Can you imagine what life could be if being honest was easy? I just wanna be a superstar, fly around the world and drive fancy cars, buy my mama crib cause she my rock star. Is that so wrong? Is that so wrong? I just wanna write a song like Billie Jean, hoping to die one day that y'all would sing. I just wanna know that y'all gon' miss me. Is that so wrong? Is that so wrong? Oh.
Did I overdo it?
No, actually, that was pretty good.
Really?
Yeah, I'm impressed. Maya, you could really blow. But you have no idea how this business works. And you can't ambush me like this. I just got this job. And if you were my first sign as A&R head, how would that make me look? You haven't even earned it.
Portia, come on. You and I both know I have kissed my fair share of lying family ass and probably made coffee for like half of them.
And? Maya, I spent 7 years for this kind of power, influence, and respect. You hear me? 7 years. And I'm not about to be abusing it the way I've seen people do it in the past. Hiring a weed man and nepotism nonsense. I'm not doing that.
Wow. I'm the weed man now? Wow. Cool. Thanks for nothing, Marsha.
You're welcome. And I don't know what you thought you was doing with your little Diana Ross dress on anyway. What you thought this was?